Hey everybody, Mario 96 Luigi here doing another part for Resident Evil 6. Like always.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
That one should have two item crates.
Got it.
And get a kill of the Shrieker. Another Liposita. A dead researcher.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Shriekers are easy, EXP. This one has a bloodshot. It's a good thing I held off. 500.
Ugh.
Should have guessed. Lucky numbers. Lucky 21.
It's open. Let's go.
Follow me.
And 5,000 EXP, or skill points. A gold queen and some first aid spray.
Place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay.
A little help!
Hang on!
Thanks.
Please, no.
Nice. This way.
Thank God. It's not her. But
this
where
way.
Is she?
Fall back.
Okay.
She sure isn't listening.
Come on, where are you?
This way.
Not now!
This way.
Not now!
Move in.
Are you kidding?
This way.
Are you kidding?
Wait.
Are you kidding?
It's true, she isn't listening. She's mad. She said, thanks goodness, that this poor woman wasn't her, whatever she's looking for.
She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Eesh, they live like pigs.
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
This way.
Are you kidding?
This way.
Are you kidding?
Fall back.
Are you kidding?
Wait.
Are you kidding?
Move in.
Are you kidding?
Never break the zombie's concentration. So this is the women's bathroom. a shrieker's gonna appear. Looks like it broke the glass. Another female zombie.
Bringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will. It's just we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
Up to 16 health tablets. And more in reserves.
You got
Helena.
It. You got it.
Come on. All this.
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Happy birthday, Ada Wong. There's a sensor note here if you, don't want to watch. Because there's gonna be nudity. This will be explained later. I'll put a warning in the comment, the description.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. We've got to do this again. Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Thank you.
Yes, Leah has a move. Things are getting a little out of hand. And there's our exit.
Huh.
Watch yourself. They could overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Where'd that shrieker go? It's time to go. We are now in the primitive altar entrance. So end the video here. Thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and the next video we'll be fighting a boss.